filming this ceremony, I knew I was present at the end of something. Magical cultures that disappear leave traces to those who succeed. This one will leave none. The break in history has been too violent. I touched that break at the summit of the hill, as I had touched it at the edge of the ditch where 200 girls had used grenades to commit suicide in 1945, rather than fall alive into the hands of the Americans. People have their pictures taken in front of the ditch. Across from it, souvenir lighters are sold, shaped like grenades.